Hey guys, how's it going? It's Elliot, Angry Nerd again today, and we're playing some more Quantum Break. And, yeah. Sorry, my thing kept glitching out. And, I couldn't. I didn't have batteries, more or less, to actually, you know, take care of that, I guess. Because, you know. Can I do anything from there? Can I not push it? Maybe shoot it? Okay, I can shoot it. Okay, cool. Thought I could, go back in time, but... Alright. Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just didn't have the batteries that I needed. More or less, so. I guess that's where I need to go. That is hella dark. Do they have? No, that's how to. I didn't check that before I got off. Audio display. Yeah, turn up the brightness a little bit. That's good enough. There you go. Now I can actually see shit, because it was like pitch black, more or less. I think that's a little too light. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, there you go. That's a bit better. Cool. But yeah, I had no batteries. My charger was being kind of stupid, like it is now. So, before I continue, gonna make sure it's charging, or some batteries are charging. Yeah, alright. Oh shit. Okay. I keep forgetting because I've been playing a bit of Gears. Oh my god. I keep thinking A is to jump to cover, but in this you can just get in cover. Oh wait, shit, wrong one. Whatever, that works. Oh, okay. Oh god, that was a bit glitchy. Man, with this pistol, I don't even need the, is there an AK? Thought I saw an AK. Oh, you're fucked. I'm so sorry. Now he's just gonna explode. Oh, I know, he's dead. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh god, I'm dead. But god damn it. Like, this game's actually, like, pretty difficult sometimes, and for me it's like I'm still trying to rush. And that's kind of a problem. But yeah, shit. Well, alright, try that again, I guess. But yeah, that burst pistol, though. Man, that burst pistol's really, really good. Alright, here we go. I like this game, how you can build your own story. That's one of the big selling points for me on this. like, you get to choose how your bad, how the main bad dude's gonna be. And it's, like, it gives a bit more replay value. So, I'm a big fan of more replay value. A lot of games, more or less, are just kind of, like, one and done. And, like, it's kind of, it's poor to see, I guess, like, for me. Because I like being able to play through a game, get, like, the other endings, or, you know, do shit like that, like Dark Souls and other games. Like, I just like that stuff a little more. I thought you were dead. You gotta be dead from that. Come on now. There we go. Okay. Okay, it's like right there. I'm just gonna hold it out. There we go. Alright, you're fucked now. There we go. Beautiful. Perfect. Yeah, I'm loving this burst pistol. Fuck the heavy pistol. I thought I was gonna be a big fan of the heavy pistol. Oh, wait, you know what also I should do, too? Oh, no. Well, that's fine, too. Oh, there we go. Oh, I missed. Oh, man. That's mean. What hell's this? Oh, ammo. Ammo pouch. Cool. I actually really like this SMG. This SMG is awesome. Sorry if you see me fidgeting around. I have a problem with my right foot right now. It's kind of annoying. Oh, can I not kill that guy? Where the hell do I go? Do I leave? What do I do? That's what I gotta do? Okay. Well, clear the transporter. Well, can I not kill these guys in here? I don't want to waste my ammo. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can kill these dudes in here. What the hell do I need to clear? Oh, you know, yeah, fuck it. There we go, I'm out. Oh, shit. Dudes are fighting me in time-space. What? I forgot there's other people that could do it, too, but oh, look at you. Oh, man, didn't look like that shit helped you now, did it? Oh, how's the shotgun feel? Walk into it. It's delicious. No, I want you. There you go. There you go. Shit, I missed. I forgot, yeah, these guys got, oh, there he is. Hey there. I'm sorry. I'm gonna take that SMG though, because it looks baller as fuck. There we go. Cool. But yeah, I kind of like this game how they had the internal like monologuing. Is there anything else I can check out? Yeah, it doesn't look like there's really anything else. So to continue. Sorry if I keep flashing back and forth, I'm just seeing if there's shit. But alright, I guess there's not. But yeah, I like this gun too, it's burst. But yeah, I heard this game wasn't like too amazing from like the first like release trailer and everything else, but yeah, it's like it's came a long way from where I thought it was gonna be. Oh, am I going back in time? But there I am. Probably because time's like breaking. That's crazy. So it took me back in time. It's crazy. Damn. Well. Guessing everything's moving then. Okay. That's crazy. So he was starting this while he was super young. That's crazy. And time is just breaking beneath my lap. Holy fuck. Like, there's so much. Like, I'm gonna scroll slow just for you guys. 'Cause yeah, between like all the like shit with this game, like god damn. Like there's so much. Like there's so much to read, and I'm probably gonna read it. To think about it, I'm probably gonna read it when I'm like done the game, because I know like all the notes and whatever can be compiled and you can check them. But yeah, like it's almost like what do you call it? Like a manuscript of how big the shit is. Holy fuck, man. Constant. But yeah, I think Paul's like the first person that they had to like test this out. Can I go through here? Okay, cool. 'Cause I like all I'm seeing if I can just go through here. And no, it's blocked. Said no, I'm gonna have to go through here. Sorry about that, guys. I was just seeing if I'm missing stuff. Because for me, I'm not trying to just blindly bum rush through. Ooh. Cool, okay, so. Wait, what's that say? Sun Step in the final, Alex and Alan Wake. Oh! Oh, cool! Oh, that's awesome! Okay, nice. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, I was like, Alan Wake, and I was like, oh shit! Oh, I know that! That's a game I always wanted to let's play too, was fucking Alan Wake. And then this is for Jack. And holy fuck, I'm just gonna scroll through that a bit. But yeah, that's a game that I always wanted to, let's play, and thankfully, from the wonders of backwards compatibility, I can play Alan Wake, also the DLCs too, so that's awesome, because I played the first DLC of Alan Wake, and then I didn't buy the other ones, and I kind of forgot about the game. But that's such a cool, like, small tidbit Easter egg, I guess. Like, for me, because I remember when Alan Wake first came out, I played the shit out of it, and I forgot that, and with this game, I think they had the person who did Alan Wake on here, I guess. And, that's so cool. Because, fuck, I loved Alan Wake as a game. Like playing Alan Wake, and like that game was just good on its own, I guess. Sorry, that was my actual phone. There we go. Yeah, here, I'll just scroll up. Sorry, that was a bit quick. So, yeah, here we go. But yeah, I don't know. That shit's, like, really cool. Like, I love small Easter eggs. Like, oh my god, look at this. Look at this. I don't want to read your fucking pocket secretary, for fuck's sake, Christ. But yeah, no, I love small things where pretty much it's just you. Like you get to see the Easter egg and all that, and it's like, oh hey man, I played this game. And also, if you haven't played Alan Wake, I suggest playing that game. It's pretty awesome. It's probably super cheap now too. And I know if you bought this game, you get Alan Wake, I think, for free. Or, I think that's three. Yep, I got 3 points. Increased threat detection, increased size, maximum force. I can slow time, and then what about time blast? Increased blast radius, and that's two. I've been using time stop a lot, so yeah, I'm gonna use that one. But can I not get it? One more upgrade point needed. Oh, so you need four, then fuck off. Like, how much for you? Can I get you? You need one more point. You need four. That's messed up. Whatever. Here, I'll get this. Blast radius. Bam. Because I forgot I got another power. So. Let's just grab all this lore. And I'm gonna just go slow. Yeah, look at all this. Like, this is so much. Well, I'm gonna be stuck here reading all this later. I didn't know how much, like, lore shit is in this game. And I'm at 12 out of 13. What? I'm not even trying to get, like, all the lore and everything else. It's like, I flash this off and on, so. Hope you guys don't get mad that I'm doing that. It's just more or less to see if I can't find things or if I get lost, and I know like I can press up. But I like when it goes black and white. It's nice. Sure something's not in there. Let me see anything. Can I not even get in there? Nope, can't even jump in that. He's just like, nope, I can't do it. There we go. Last piece of information. Thirteen out of 13. And another upgrade. I like that too. Like when you feel an upgrade by you, your controller gives you a little vibration saying, "Hey, I'm here." Oh shit! Helicopter, man! Look at that. Oh shit. Now I can walk through time space. Oh fuck. Oh, I got fucking just shot. Oh man, that was awesome. Like, it was awesome because that was so stupid. Oh wait, here, yeah, I gotta fucking push it. Alright, there we go. There we go. I like the silenced pistol noise they make. Oh fuck, there we go. I'm doing it. Just fucking Virgil teleport the whole way. Oh god, I'm dead. I didn't even know what the danger was there. I am the danger. Oh, fucking Breaking Bad. That's a good show. Good show right there. Oh, so everything gets pushed. Okay. Yeah, and what sucks about this too, it's a maze that is constantly changing. Where do I gotta go now? I hope I didn't fuck myself. Okay, no, I didn't. Jump, you son of a bitch. There we go. God damn it, Jack, jump. Get myself caught in like the worst places. Okay. Oh, it's stupid. I love that. This is like, oh shit. It's stopped. Okay. Yeah, time it's shitting its own asshole out. I was about to say, if we had to fight with that fucking thing going on. I was about to say, that'd be fucking stupid. That'd be some horse shit. No, just hide. Or not. That's fine too. Go perfect. Now fuck this. Well, look at you. Fucking slick shit over here, huh? Where else is he? Okay, there's another one right there. Hey, you. I'm tired of fighting you. I'm just gonna lame it out the fun way. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this burst pistol's pretty good too. But I kinda just like the Glock in general. Like, as an all-purpose weapon, I really like the Glock. Like, I don't know, like, in most games, the Glock shit. But in this, they just kind of made it, like, hey, you know, that's great. I love that dude. She scares me, Jack. Let's be like, come on, man, I don't need that music playing. Copyright strikes. Ugh. Fucking, yeah, everybody's so scared of copyright strikes on YouTube. Like, it's not cool to get one, because, people usually think it's like, hey, you guys are stealing our music. So it's like, that's why usually I see most people just do, like, the small part of the song, and then just, you know, do whatever. But yeah, excuse me. Yeah, this game's really good. I like it. I wonder how crazy some of the things are, because I do like that they added a parkour level. Oh, poor guy. Yeah, it's pretty funny. Fucking Nick. I love how he's like your goofy sidekick. Or like not even sidekick, more or less kind of like tag along. And yeah, it's pretty funny. He's still going on about 0122. So there's a fragment in there. Can I just jump in there? Really want to get that. I guess not. Okay, well, hopefully I can get in there. That sounded like some fucking, what do you call it? Some Killer 7 noises. Yeah, I guess I just can't get over there. Hopefully it lets me over there. Oh my god. Okay. Well, poor rat. I guess, yeah, he just, like, moved all his shit there, and that's so much money, man. Damn. That's funny. Damn. Oh, nice. Well, I guess we keep looking and keep picking up shit. That's pretty funny. There we go. So I think I have four now. Sorry about that. Wrong button. Do I? No, I got three. I got three fucking points available. God damn it. Is there anything over there? No, always gotta make sure. I'm looking for shit. I'm not rushing through this. Okay, well, I guess that's all that's in here. And yeah, I was just being quiet just so you guys can listen and I can too. So yeah, he's been like working on this project a while. Oof, we'll get called out. Balls on stream will be caught in the next couple of seconds. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, I thought I was gonna mash. Okay. Well, well, all right. I thought I was gonna have to mash that shit. Just a real simple QTE. All you can hold your fucking horses a bit. I'm not rushing yet. Is there anything else in here? Because, like, there still is something over there. Okay, so that loops back. That door is locked. Excuse me. Let's see what's in here. I'll take that fucking level up point now. Now I can actually do something. And sorry about that. I want time stop increased size. Because I've been using that ability like crazy. Okay, sorry about that. I was just checking out the feed. There we go. Alright, let's see what's behind door number one. I thought they were gonna look at a nuke. I'm gonna pick all this shit up. Look at all this. Like, god damn it. Oh, I think I just missed some dialogue, for fuck's sakes. Well. Okay, no, I didn't. Okay, good. Nice. I love that taking fucking pictures of it. Let me see. Do you got anything for me? That it? I wish I could just like teleport around right in front of those people. I did see something red over here, so. I found a free level up. Excuse me. Oh shit, well fuck me sideways. Okay, well, I'm going to. Parents killed in report car crash. Oh, so his parents died. Oh, that's fucking brutal. Okay, well, I'm gonna end off right here because it's already like 51 minutes. I'm so sorry, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.